Hey guys, Lego Kim 12 here back with another video. In today's video, I'm making a video about my new SpongeBob setup for the series. Now, as you can see, there's three mocks on the table, which is the Squigger mock, which I updated it. There's Patrick's house, which I updated only the antenna, and the Squishy Crab, which I updated the antenna. Jimmy, I made a sign. But this is what it's going to look like in the, not this far away distance, but this is going to look like in the series, the setup. And hold on, I'm trying to think. And this is going to basically be where your spawn episode should take place. I'll go grab my chair, which I need to clean off, and then I'll put it right here, sit down, and make a video. Now, I did have another mock, but it's not actually fully Lego. I mean, it does have Lego pieces, but this is my chum bucket mock. I know some of you are probably going to say it looks a little bit terrible, but I don't have the Lego set yet, so I asked my mom to get it for my birthday. The problem is that it's really expensive on eBay, so I don't know if it's going to happen. But tell me what you guys think of the mocks when I updated them, including the Crunchy Crab mock. And be sure to hit the like this video if you liked it, subscribe if you're new, and stay tuned for more. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.